To start with, it was difficult just to walk again, but I set myself this crazy task of deciding to run the marathon a year after the accident.
No!
Yeah. Whilst I was in intensive care, I was either intensive care or HDU, they brought a TV in for me. I could only see out of one eye because my eyes were all, everything was swollen. Anyway, the London Marathon was on, so I decided that's it, I'm going to try and do that.